Good morning, myself, I am Nirosha, faculty of SNS department from St. Martin's Engineering College. Today we discuss about elasticity of demand. The term elasticity is defined rate of responsiveness in the demand of commodity change in the price or any other determination factor. In other words, we explain, exchange the change in the quantitative demand. Change in the quantitative demand because it's a given change of the price or determination of the factors or any other determined factor. For example, if the elasticity means rate of responsiveness, because prices increases, demand decreases. When prices increase some situation, demand also increases. Like, for example, interior goods will take, price will be increases or decreases. For example, rice, sugar, salt, whatever it will be. If price will be increases, demand automatically increases. When it is the interior goods like TV, washing machine, fridge, if price will be increases, demand is not that much of increases. When prices decreases, demand will be increases. Let's see types of elasticity of demand. In other words, the quantitative change in the commodity is response to change in the price. For example, price and demand. Price is 10 rupees. Demand of quantity is 100 units. If price is 10 to 12 rupees, here prices increases. Here, demand of the commodity is 80 units. Demand will be decreases, means when change in the price. Next you see, if the 8 rupees of price and the demand is 120 units, here prices decreases, demand is increases. Here 10 to 12 rupees, means here prices increases. Here demand of the commodities decreases. Here change. Commodity of the quantitative change in the given price. Means here 12 to 8 rupees. Here prices decreases. Unit of the demand 120. Here formula is percentage change in quantitative demand of product or commodity X divided by percentage change in price. We can call like this also. Proportionally change in the quantity demand of commodity divided by proportionally change in the price. Here prices increases, commodity of the demand will be decreases. When prices decreases, the commodity unit will be increases. So changes will be there. It is known as a price elasticity of the demand. Next one is income elasticity of demand. Next one is income elasticity of the demand. Here, income elasticity of the demand referred to commodity quantitative demand is changing. The change of response to given change of the income of consumers. Like income of consumers increase, for example, income of consumers increases, demand also increases. If income of consumer decreases, demand also decreases. Is referred to quantitative change of the demand is response to given change in the income of consumers. If income of consumer will be increases, automatically demand is increases. If income of consumer decreases, automatically demand also decreases. Like this formula, percentage change in quantity demand of commodity divided by percentage change in income of consumer. We call like this also, proportionally change in the quantity demand of commodity divided by proportionally change in income of consumer. Next point, third one. Subsidiary goods and complementary goods. Subsidiary goods will have positive opinion of cross elasticity of the demand. Complementary goods will have the negative opinion of the cross elasticity of the demand. For example, here we choose alternative position is there. Subsidiary goods will choose only alternative. We choose only one product. Like for example, we go for the tea and coffee. When tea prices increases, coffee demand also increases. When tea prices decreases, coffee demand decreases. Here we choose only one alternative position. We choose only one product. So tea or coffee. When the tea price increases, you choose for the coffee. But when your tea price decreases, you choose for the tea only. So this is the alternative position. Here the positive opinion. Will we satisfy the cross elasticity demand? Is positive opinion. Next, complementary goods means two or more combination products will be there. Like it is always negative in cross elasticity of the demand. Here we go for the pen and ink. When pen prices increases, automatically ink price also increases. When pen prices decreases, ink price also decreases. So here two or more combination products. Here the negative opinion is known as a cross elasticity demand, because here the we choose only one product. Here we choose two combination products we satisfy. That is known as the complementary goods. Here the percentage change in quantity demand of commodity divided by percentage change in price. represent the change in price. We can call like this also, proportionally change in the quantity demand divided by proportionally change in price. Next we see for advertisement, fourth one. Elasticity of demand. It is referred to increasing the sales revenue. It increases the sales revenue in response to the advertisement expenses. When advertisement increases, advertisement of the price increases, demand also increases. When advertisement price decreases, automatically demand also decreases. Here the percentage change in quantity demand divided by percentage change in advertising expenses. So here the demand is set. This is known as the types of elasticity of the demand. Next one is demand. It's perfect elasticity. Elasticity means small change in price, great change in demand. Inelasticity means big change. here price is constant. Price is constant. It's fixed, not at all changed. Here quantity will be increasing or decreasing stages will be come. Increasing and decreasing stages will be come. So OX axis will taken as a quantity demand. OY axis will taken as a price. Here the demand is obviously EP is equal to infinity. When prices increases, little bit of the increases also demand will be filled out. But here price decreasing, whatever it will become, demand will be infinity, not at all change. Here we see for O to Q, Q to Q1, Q1 to Q2. Here the increasing stages will be there. Quantity of increasing or decreasing, whatever it is. But price will be fixed, always. EP is equal to infinity. Price will be decreasing also, demand will be infinity. Next we see for perfect inelasticity of the demand. Here the quantity is constant. Price will be increasing or decreasing. For example, we go for the medicine. Prices increases. But demand is not at all change. Not at all change. How increasing or decreasing? You want the medicine, you can take. If you don't want the medicine, if increasing or decreasing, whatever it is, you don't purchase that. So quantity is always constant. Price will be increasing or decreasing. OX axis will taken as a quantity demand. OY axis will taken as a price. Next one. demand will be less decreases. So OX axis will taken as a quantity demand, OY axis taken as a price. Here the EP is less than 1. Next one is fifth one. Unity elasticity of demand. Thank you.